Instarent is the fastest growing multi-sided marketplace, connecting the rental market end-to-end through mobile application. As we all know, the housing market is Australia's biggest asset. There are over 3 million rental properties in Australia, and approximately 32% of them are currently self-managed. That's 1.2 million properties.
The $5.5 billion private rental market needs a solution.
Australians have been dealing with a lack of transparency within rental homes for far too long. Landlords, they pay too much and receive too little, while tenants never get a thought spared to them, even though they're the ones paying the bills. And tradies, well, they just want to turn up, do the job and get paid. It's not that complicated, right?
There was never an easy option.
What he's trying to say is that till now you could either trust giving your bank details and house keys to someone and hoping they pay their rent, or you could just pay hefty commissions to keep you safe. Technology has been providing a solution to this exact problem across many industries on a global scale, and now a team of young Australian entrepreneurs have seized the opportunity. Here's CEO and founder AJ to tell you why Instarent.
That's me. You know how property management can be confusing and expensive? Property investors are often left scratching their head when viewing the rental ledgers. The high commissions and fees results in landlords questioning why they're paying an average of 10% in commissions for management. Apart from the mortgage, property management is the second biggest expense in your property portfolio. I'm a landlord and a tenant. As a landlord, I always found it difficult to understand the reasons for all these charges, and a lack of service further fueled my frustrations. As a tenant, I face similar challenges, applying for properties only to get rejected with no feedback. The application process is not transparent at all. The amount of time it takes to apply for a property, get accepted, and then move in can be up to 3 weeks. After moving in, it seems that there's no easy way to communicate with the property manager or landlord. And don't get me started on the folders of paperwork that needs to be reviewed and signed. This just seems way too difficult. Instarent's journey started 3 years ago. We have spent time with our users to better understand and deliver functions that will save money and give complete transparency over your biggest asset. Using Instarent empowers landlords with the ability to list their property with our partners like Domain and Real Estate, review and sign digital tenancy agreements, receive live notifications if your property needs maintenance. Finding and assigning tradies is done seamlessly through the app. Most importantly, the rent roll is completely automated with embedded reminders on payments and inspections. Tenants also get the perks. Never again will a young couple spend the little time they have inspecting properties only to get declined. With Instarent, your tenant profile grows with you. Inspections and applications are all done through the app, and your repairs can be logged and attended to in real time.
Instarent definitely sounds useful for the majority of Australians. But AJ, we have some quick questions from our friends looking at Instarent as a company to invest in.
Sure thing, Naomi.
Who are your partners and do you have any current investors?
Instarent is bootstrapped, which means that Instarent is purely funded by the founding team. It is important for our team to deliver the Instarent platform and start acquiring users before inviting investors to join our mission. As for partners, we have created many strategic partnerships with the likes of Domain, realestate.com.au, EasyPay, MyConnect, Multimedia X, and Equifax, to name a few.
That's amazing. Who are the co-founders and what are your roles, and are you confident that this is the A team to the next big thing?
I'm very confident with my team. We have a diverse team of coders, designers, and support personnel with impressive backgrounds.
As a landlord, I'm excited about Instarent. It's a one-stop shop solution that allows you to manage your properties, keep an eye on your tenants, reduce your risk, and understand where situations arise. It allows you increased peace of mind in being able to self-manage your valuable property portfolio.
Instarent is more than just a way to manage property. We are solving a problem that resonates with almost every person in the country. Everybody wants an instant response. Everybody wants more money or less fees. In a smartphone generation where there is an app for everything, now there is one to manage your property.
Prior to Instarent, I was working in real estate. I loved the industry. However, I noticed a lack of automation in property management. I have personally helped many of our landlords understand the value of automated property management, saving them both time and money.
I believe in keeping things simple.
Having worked with Apple for many years, I appreciate technology that allows seamless user experience.
I believe we have the right environment and team to be a success story that Australia needs to correct their housing market and give control back to property investors and tenants who are struggling to make ends meet.
So AJ, why did you choose crowdfunding and what are your plans?
We're currently raising to scale. We have been around for 3 years, having launched InstaRent to the public 12 months ago. On the onset, we had a great response. We had the Daily Telegraph and other media outlets publicise us. Then, the New South Wales government funded us, as they saw the value in how this will help the greater community. Our membership snowball officially started in March, after launching our second version of the app, which, by the way, we've just launched our fourth version 7 months later. This whole time, we've been listening to our users and upgrading InstaRent according to feedback. I'm proud to say that our efforts over the past year have resulted in InstaRent going rapidly at an average rate of 50% every quarter. There are currently $400 million worth of assets managed via InstaRent. At our current growth rate, we estimate that we will have 1,500 properties by the end of 2020. We will be allocating 20% of raised funds to development, 25% to marketing, and 55% in staff recruitment.
If you would like to be a part of this property tech company, we are looking to raise from the people as we are for the people. Our raised funds will be used to grow our team and scale nationally.
With exceptional growth since inception, we cherish the support we have received and would love for our community to be more involved in our vision. It's honest, it's simple, it's Australian.